Aye, what are you saying? Quick fucking stubby one, mate. Cause we're all going to hell on this tour. You know what I'm saying? What are you saying, bro?
Yo.
Oh, go on. Hey, we're fucking here. We're going to fucking Australia right now. About to start the fucking Australia-New Zealand tour. A couple of fezzies, couple sold out shows. Other side of the world with a fucking gang. You know what I'm saying? Like, shoot. We're about to fucking shut it down. We'll fucking see you on the flip.
Yo, 5:30 in the morning. We on the way to Australia, baby.
Yes, guys. How are you, bruv? Always waiting for him.
So in Australia?
Yeah.
Jeez.
It's going to be good. Yeah, it's a long way away, but it's going to be good.
Fucking yes, guys! Oh, go on. Aye, man's late as usual, but I told the man them not to be late, but I can be a little bit late. You get? Come. Aye, come with me, innit? I'll take you on a little journey. Yes,
man. Fucking yes, guys.
Fucking yes. Australia, guys.
Fucking Oz, guys.
Fucking Icon!
I've eaten the banner's penny! I can't remember the next part. Right, listen. Right, I'll tell you a sad story, right? Once upon a time, there was this boy called Josh from Long Eaton, and no one believed in him. God did!
Yes.
Yo, what is up, YouTube? Right now, we're here, Heathrow, about to put peanut butter.
How are you doing, guys?
Yes, guys.
Yes, guys. You got anything to say? Tastes like grime.
Tastes like grime, yeah. Strong hint of grime.
Rosemary and grime.
Flight was long still, battered from. Just got to Melbs. A few Nottingham lads worldwide right now, you know what I'm saying? It feels special to have the whole gang out, other side of the world.
10,000 miles away, John.
Come a long way, a couple fucking time zones, a couple continents, and we finally made it. So we've got a couple days to chill now. But we're shooting a music video as well, so we're like really chilling, man. We're working. Who goes? We don't want no Jehovah's Witness.
Aye, well go on, what are we saying?
Fucking welcome, eh, Can?
Melbourne,
come true. MTV fucking cribs, yeah? Big shaped room, all type of koala, my G. Obviously,
but the bass big still. God, you get a fucking couple fluffies in here. Quick tutorial just to show you how to get in the bath, you know what I'm saying?
This is Dingle's room.
Plenty of space for him in here.
Living room and that.
Yes.
Kitchen. Right, come. Second living room, another balcony. Oh shit!
Yeah, settings. Oh, it's lit. And then obviously, come see my room, mate. My room.
And this is the boy's room. Get me.
Double shower. You know what I'm saying? Just in case, like.
Listen, you're a product of the street side. Lockdown got me on a decline. Gotta find another way. Music is my freedom, so I let the rhythm play. Product of the street side. I'm a product of the street side. I'm a product of the street side. When I look into your eyes.
Not looking good, bruv.
When I look into your eyes.
Would you show me the documentary about vape? Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, this is my favourite one. Get yours now. Thank you.
See ya.
Bye, love you.
Yeah, get that Aussie love already. What's going on? What the fuck is up, YouTube? My name is Josh. Right now, we just landed in Oz. First thing that I've actually bought is a vape. I feel sad. Not on the loud anymore. I'm not allowed. See what I did there? Man, quit smoking ganjas, innit?
Tasting like a geek bar.
Yeah, it's alright.
Bro.
Man, just stop that.
Which way? Which way should we go? Comment.
You
which
might
way?
Do. You might do rock paper scissors.
So you want to
go this way?
Like and subscribe. Or is it trust we? Oh, it's that way, isn't it?
It could be even trust. No, yeah. Trust we. Yeah.
We're really fucking leveling up, man. This is gonna be part of something in the future that I feel like is gonna be special. I feel like we're onto something right now. I feel like there's something different that's burning inside me right now. Like, really, really on the world takeover right now, man. Like. Come on, man, you gotta have fun with it, man. Like, obviously, like, the end goal's serious, but we don't take ourselves that serious, you get me? Like, don't get me wrong, like, it's a world takeover thing, but more time, man, are having fucking fun, bro, you know what I'm saying? Like, see when man can drop a tune like No Excuses and then a tune like Introspective. If you know my back catalogue, you'll know that man talk real shit, but I also talk about fucking narcotics in the system, you get me? Because that's life, bro, like.
Trust me.
Time massage in a bit.
Oh, I thought you was getting this one.
Yeah, on my style of the camera.
Oh, yeah. On a reel. Crazy.
We're seeing shapes.
Let's see how many you got.
It's my fucking zip.
2, 3, 4, 5. Go ahead. 6. On, 7, 8, 9, yeah. 1 more. Yes! Oi!
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, shut up! Yes, guys!
We're saying first show of the tour.
I'm excited. We've come a long way for this one.
An acrobatic. Every time I rap, I smash it. Haters see me as a bastard. Ladies think I'm charismatic. Got cheese at Wallace and Gromit. Bought your girl a gin and tonic. Funny how this music is my life and now I'm living off it. Turn it round and smack the batty. Ride it like a Kawasaki. You don't get no pussy cause you're ugly. You just yam the batty. Skanking when I see the speaker. Round and round like cheesy pizza. Got these MCs pulling out inhalers. I don't need a breather. Okay, maybe I just need a second. Then I'm coming back and shooting up the place without a weapon. Man, know that I'm Team UK because I rep without a question. I make biz look like I be for, but I'm shooting Devin Devin. What do you reckon? Let me come and teach these pagans here a lesson. Don't try overdo the raving, it'll leave your head wrecking. Better get up in the gym and grab the weights and start the repping. Walking feeling like a pussy and walk out like Jack from Tekken. Hold tight the man them, raving a lot. Make sure you stack them, papers a lot.
Respect to the man them.
Roughly translates as trust me.
Basically just a big dick gang, whole lot of gang shit, family only, you know the drill, wild camp.
I wish I knew.
Preview new song.
I wish I knew if you wanted me. I bite my lip, it's a bad habit. We just landed in Perth City. It's gonna get real gritty, yeah.
The photographer, sorry.
What, you not brought me nothing? Nothing. You want a pick?
Sorry,
one, 1, 2, 3. Thanks, man. Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you. Yes, guys, here I am in Australia waiting for Brucey again.
Jumping out!
He's not doing very well.
Yo, what are
you on? It's fucking up,
yeah. Oh, wow.
I'm so excited to rave, baby.
Oh, me too. All of, I put you on all my...
Baseline, heavy.
Come on,
call her Kelly or Ben, belly. Deep aye. In her belly. Follow that raver, full time geezer.
On. Come on, my brother, man.
Family yeah, face out. Oh, Kelly. Dude, it's crazy. It's crazy. Also, like your set is just lit, dude. Like you just send it the whole time.
Send it. No excuses.
When I say fuck off, you say fuck off, fuck off,
fuck off,
fuck off,
fuck off,
fuck off,
fuck off.
Fucking A-cab! You are looking absolutely fucking cooked, eh? You're making an Australian fucking league. Then I take a step back, think about my son's life, think about my family, my daddy and my mum's life, think about my cousins on the street living a gun life, think about the people who have nothing in this gun life, sitting with my smiling fellow people are above life, going out to all the people that are suffering, daytime hustling, nighttime shuffling, this one's a wobby thing, vibe with your honey thing, look up in my eyes cause my mind's really suffering, yeah. Hit the stage, now it's time to ride the mic as I move through the streets, man are blinded by the lights, wide eyes now, man are really climbing high, so we're dancing to the sun, now it's really time to rise. Listen up, festival, what we fucking saying? If you know the words to this one, let me hear you sing along.
We go
3, 2, 3, 2, 1.
They look down on me, I'm on the street side.
Yeah, yeah.
Not down, bro.
we just got to the hotel. It's only 10 PM, but fucking hell, I'm battered. You've waited like a fucking hour for the transfer.
Man, the way man's body's hurting right now.
Just big up everyone supporting, man. We're working fucking hard, man.
So the mandem gave us too much shit.
Trying to squeeze in as much as we can.
We're not looking good, bruv.
I have to donate it to someone. Excuse me, my friend. Basically, we've got to catch a flight.
I'm on tour in Australia and New
Zealand.
And a clothing brand have just gave us loads of shit. We've got no room
fuck
for it.
Out.
Do you want some free clothes?
Fuck yeah, I'd love some, man.
There you go. There you go, my bro. What's your name?
Adam, man. What's yours?
Brucey.
Yeah? Nice, absolutely, bro.
All right, my bro.
Cheers, cuz.
So, I mean, good deed for the day in that, mate. You know what I mean? Look at him. Look at him. He's buzzing now.
I heard you were giving out some clothes.
No, you're too late, bro. Sorry.
Yo, listen, final call for the flight. It's a final call. See me in a rave with eyeball Paul. Move to your girl, like, should we go mine or yours when I'm on tour? Yo, snap the record in half and now it's a vinyl sword. Yeah, obviously, like, I just love flying, innit, like. Car, it's like, man, it's just like on top of the world, innit? Like,
yeah.
Just higher than them, man.
Yeah.
Get me, car, you say it, cuz.
Yeah,
trust me, what? Like, just got a fucking cinema in the fucking plane, like, look at the size of the screen, cuz. Get me, like.
Living.
So, yo, what? Like, just trying to just watch anything on here, like.
Living.
Obviously, there's not anything, but like, there's enough in it. You get
me? Oi, they've got the Hangover on here.
What, should we watch it at the same time?
I think we should watch it at the same time, yeah.
Three, two, one. Oh, we played three, two, one.
But it's perfect. But it's perfect.
We've landed in Auckland. 6 AM. Anyone slept?
Half an hour maybe.
Yeah, we got like an hour. And it's 6 AM, so we've got to stay up all day. Yeah, it was wild last time I was here still. New Zealand was crazy. Glad to be back.
Dave!
Managed humiliating us on the plane. Kia ora.
If anyone has seen a bear window.
Oh, New Zealand was supposed to be fucking sunny and that. Auckland, man, we're here.
Yes, guys, we're in New Zealand, Brew Zealand.
Central heating, ain't it? This is my guy, my light blue, fresh out of NZ. My stylist, when I come here, met him, what, April last year, April 21?
Yeah.
Styled me for the Freedom music video. He's the guy to know here still. If you're ever in New Zealand, to ask for fucking, whoa, you're never here. Yeah. Boy's never here, but ask for fucking blue, you get me?
Okay.
Yatty patty, pudding and pie, kiss the girls, make them cry. Man them always wonder why Josh is like this, cause I'm doing grime. My grime, it's my grime.
I just convinced the delivery driver to leave someone else's food and come drop the food.
Yo, my guy. Got a tip for him, fucking spliff and that. He just left someone else's food to come drop this off. Yo, my guy.
Josh?
Yeah. Oh, thank you, bro. Did you leave that order? Did you leave the other person's order?
Oh, yeah, I had to.
Oh, thank you, bro.
That's
yeah, yo, I had a tip for you, bro.
No, that's okay. That's
you sure?
Okay. Yep.
Do you smoke?
Yeah, no, that's okay.
Do you smoke?
No.
You smoke weed?
No.
You don't want some weed?
No, I don't.
Yo, respect, my guy. Oh, thank you, bro. You didn't even want the tip. Do you know how cold this is? Do you know how cold it is? Yeah, we're pulling up at George FM. Here we are.
Yeah.
No, it was good, man.
Nice to meet you, bro.
Not okay.
No excuses, we be going out tonight. No excuses, drum and bass boy, I vibe to that music. If I carry on tonight, I might lose it. The wave.
Not okay.
are we telling them, Manny?
Oh, why is he trying to look better than me, though?
Just talk us through the fit real quick.
Right, listen, so what's out by Blue. Obviously, we had to keep it fucking real with the 97s, blur. Young. And then we've got the Louis tracksuit, we've got the Prada shirt underneath, obviously the fucking AP's on, you get me?
What are the shades?
The shades are Louis Vuitton, man.
Yo, tell them behave yourself, man.
Behave.
So many risks to be my wife, you know. She be coming, try and give him a chance. She said, "This ain't my wife, you know." Oh shit!
How you doing, mate?
Josh.
Hey, Josh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Josh.
All the Joshes, listen in, Auckland. We're about to go down the big, deep, dark, dangerous tunnel. It won't be the first time. Won't be the last. Do you know what I'm saying? Yo, this show is gonna be special, you know. Fucking hell, it's a bit close, isn't it, John?
Hey, how you doing, guys?
My gang's not my gang.
Yo, we say yeah.
Listen out, festival. We're here. A bit tired. 2 of 4 in 4 days.
Show must go on.
Go on, 30 more, 30 more.
The flight is delayed. We'll just have to go straight to the show.
Yo, we just stepped straight off the fucking plane. Are you mad? Hey, you got me tight.
It's the end of the documentary today, kids. Why is that?
Lost my passport.